absence, démence, absence, silence, démence, morceau de ciel, silence, vitre d'errance, morceau de ciel, absence, vitre d'errance, démence, absence, silence, démence, morceau de ciel, silence, vitre d'errance, morceau de ciel, absence, vitre d'errance, démence, absence, silence, démence, morceau de ciel, absence, absence, morceau de ciel, absence, démence, d'errance, démence, absence, morceau de ciel, absence, morceau de ciel, silence, morceau de ciel, errance, morceau de ciel, absence, absence, d'errance, morceau de ciel, vitre d'errance, silence, morceau de ciel, absence, vitre d'errance, démence, morceau de ciel, silence, vitre d'errance, démence, morceau de ciel, vitre d'errance, morceau de ciel, absence, absence, morceau de ciel, démence, vitre d'errance, absence, silence, absence, morceau de ciel, morceau de ciel, morceau de ciel, errance, démence, morceau de ciel, silence, absence, morceau de ciel, vitre d'errance, silence, démence, morceau de ciel, silence, d'errance, morceau de ciel, vitre d'errance, démence. Morceau de ciel, absence, vitre d'errance, absence, démence, morceau de ciel, vitre d'errance, du ciel, vitre d'errance,
diffusé du mai.
Absence,
on déborde de silence,
silence, morceau de ciel.
Sans moi, ces pensées t'en coulent. Vorace. Filtre. Brûle, gagne, oui. Poussa, gagne, brûle. Par flot, bon, vague, vague. Flèche et lame. D'un roule, roule, tape. Coule, gonfle. Chair, veine et sang. Déluge, cellule. Irradie, déluge. Ravie, innerve, inondine, charrie, oui, brasse, passer, submerge, mixture, oppresse en masse. Trappe, roule, barateur, tenaille et torture, trouble, feu, force, farce, tenace, tendu, fièvre, flamme, de salave, lourde et chavire, brûlant, brûle, brasier de nerfs, faux, muscle, tout le reste, le et ah, à l'affût, à l'assaut, ah, ah, ah. Écoute, oui, pars. Nature, destin est fait d'être.
Oui, oui. Bien sûr, oui.
Une force des choses est fatalement, oui. Prêche, van, digue, rompu, libre. Émoteur, miasme, magma, molécule, masse. Dompté, indompté, inévi, inexo. En marche, 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 qui monte. Ni plus, ni maintenant au mur. Ici, là, gorge. Coagu, acculé, gorgé, monte, saute, monte, monte, saute, monte. Lui, oui, ah, souffle. Nourrit, noyé dans le souffle, ah, qui. Siphon, ferme, résume. Agglutine, exacerbe, qui. L'arrache, arrive-t-il et propulse. Fouette 5, train, 10, rythme.
Respire, pire, respire.
Pas tes modules bas.
Souffle, reste, as, c'est pas, ah, souffle, ouf, souffle, ouf, reste, ah,
la vie telle qu'elle, venue du fond, en l'état, chaotique et pêle-mêle, pépitiante, sorifleur, folle, filtre, anexplique, inexacerbe, strangule, ex-mine et dynamite. Pause.
Qu'est-ce que c'est? Oui.
Alors
on... Non. Si.
Peut-être. 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 Après tout. Après tout. 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 Tout au plus. Plus. Ha. Tant pis. Mais oui, tant pis. Pis. Pis, tant pis, mieux. Allez, en a. Si, si,
oui,
si, ça.
Ivre, si, étouffant nu. Taillé dès lors, oui, fuit.
Éjecté,
sort, pris, sort. Projeté, spasme, et se dresse, étouffé, agressif.
Si,
rythme.
Si, si, qui n'est, si, les pertes, go. Oh.
Poudre, javelot, jet, spasme, oui, jeté, lancé, jet. Ici, là, à droite, gauche, là, et... au ventre, à la face, au ventre, au pouls, à la tête, à la face, au vif, dans le vif, au hasard, au pire, au mieux, ou, à la, deux. Acide et corrosif. Mobile et rond, mouvant.
Quoi que ce soit. Oui.
Sable ou ressort. Agar autonome. Ah. Physique tendre. Tangible et palpable. Brut. Agar. Apprends doigt. Oui. Ah.
Il ne faut pas. Oui, bien. Je ne sais pas.
Flash.
Je vais lui dire de la méfantie. C'est plus. Je ne sais vraiment où. Donc, t'es tellement. Je ne sais plus.
Je ne sais plus, oui.
Du tout.
Fonce, perpétuel, les coups volent, vibre, assiégeant là, c'est très ivre. Hagard sûr et bêté. Hop, harcèle éclabousse, perce. Corolle incise, cajole charcule, plonge, déchirant, déchiré. De sa pipidaire et d'espace, plaie. Ah.
Qu'est-ce que tu dis?
Cuivre, qu'importe et qu'en sais-je. Bray bloc, mixture de tout d'un tel, non tout oui.
Jour après nuit.
Réveil ou miroir.
Et nuit.
Reflet. Ah. Vitriol, gong, son, moule, caresse, tarte.
Quelle rigolade. Quelle rigolade. Ri.
Ah. Écrit ou calque.
Ri. Et tout qui peut.
Le poète.
Sorry. Dance, power! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Klaar.
Rolt gaat rijst groeit het geen.
C'est là-bas.
Un coup d'œil.
Thank you.
Plan. No more worlds like this. No more days like that. There are but four ways to die, a sardonic spirit might have said to me. There is dying that occurs relatively suddenly. There is dying that occurs relatively gradually. There is dying that occurs relatively painlessly. There is the death that is full of pain. Thus, by various means, they are combined, the sudden and the gradual, the painless and the painful, to yield but four ways to die, and there are no others. Even after the voice stopped speaking, I listened for it to speak again. After hours and days and years had passed, I listened for some further words. Yet all I heard were the faintest echoes reminding me, there are no others. There are no others. Was it then that I began to conceive for this world a special plan? There are no means for escaping this world. It penetrates even into your sleep and is its substance. You are caught in your own dreaming, where there is no space, and are held forever where there is no time. You can do nothing you are not told to do. There is no hope for escape from this dream that was never yours. The very words you speak are only its very words. And you talk like a traitor under its incessant torture. Many who have designs upon this world and dream of wild and vast reformations. I have heard them talking in their sleep of elegant mutations and cunning annihilations. I have heard them whispering in the corners of crooked houses and in the alleys and narrow back streets of this crooked, creaking universe, which they, with their new designs, made straight and sound. But each of these new and ill-conceived designs is deranged in its heart. For they see this world as if it were alone and original, and not as only one of countless others whose nightmares all proceed like a hideous garden grown from a single seed. I have heard these dreamers talking in their sleep, and I stand waiting for them, as at the top of a darkened flight of stairs. They know nothing of me, and none of the secrets of my special plan, while I know every crooked, creaking step of theirs. Of someone who was waiting in the shadows, who was looking at the moon and waiting for me to turn the corner and enter a narrow street and stand with him in the dull glaze of moonlight. Then he said to me, he whispered, that my plan was misconceived, that my special plan for this world was a terrible mistake, because, he said, there is nothing to do, and there is nowhere to go. There is nothing to be, and there is no one to know. Your plan is a mistake, he repeated. This world is a mistake, I replied.
Yeah.
The children always followed him when they saw him hopping by. A funny walk, a funny man, a funny, funny, funny man. He made them laugh sometimes. He made them laugh, oh yes, he did, he did, he did, he did, he did. Oh, how he made them roll. One day he took them to a place he knew, a special place, and told them things about this world, this funny, funny, funny world, which made them laugh sometimes. He made them laugh, oh yes he did, he did, he did, he did, he did. Oh, how he made them roll. Then the funny little man who made them laugh, sometimes he did, revealed to them his special plan, his very special funny plan, knowing they would understand and maybe laugh sometimes. He made them laugh, oh yes he did, he did, he did, he did, he did. Their eyes grew wide beneath their lids, and how he made them roll. I first learned the facts from a lunatic in a dark and quiet room that smelled of stale time and space. There are no people, nothing at all like that. The human phenomenon is but the sum of densely coiled layers of illusion, each of which winds itself upon the supreme insanity that there are persons of any kind, when all there can be is mindless mirrors, laughing and screaming as they parade about in an endless dream. But when I asked the lunatic what it was that saw itself within these mirrors, as they marched endlessly in stale time and space, he only rocked and smiled. Then he laughed and screamed, and in his black and empty eyes, I saw for a moment, as in a mirror, a formless shade of divinity in flight from its stale infinity of time and space and the worst of all of this world's dreams. My special plan for the laughter and the screams.
Okay.